When I lost Thomas, I raged. I was distraught. I wept. But with you, I'm ruined over you.
When I first met you, you were so unformed. And then I spoke and bade you cast aside your shame. And Captain Flint was born into the world. The part of you that always existed, yet never were you willing to allow into the light of day. I was mistress to you when you needed love. I was wife to you when you needed understanding. But first and before all, I was mother. I have known you like no other. So I love you like no other. I will guide you through it. But at its end is where you must leave me. At its end is where you will find the peace that eludes you. And at its end lies the answer you refuse to see.